Liverpool. On one of this century's most memorable religious days, the Metropolitan Cathedral of Christ the King was opened for public worship. A Roman Catholic cathedral worthy of the great and vital city whose people have raised it as a monument to the faith. To attend the consecration of the altar and the official opening came the Lord Mayor and Lady Mayoress, while the Prime Minister and Mrs. Wilson also attended. 52 archbishops and bishops, some from as far off as Africa and Australia, were in the congregation. There too were the cardinals of Holland, Ireland and Belgium. The Duke of Norfolk represented the Queen. The altar itself was made from a solid block of white marble from Macedonia. To Cardinal Heenan, it was one of the great occasions of his life. He was the papal legate. The solemn words of consecration were said by the Auxiliary Bishop of Liverpool.
May this altar be signed, sanctified, and consecrated in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost, in honor of God, and under the title of Christ the King.
Amen.
Bishops made their obeisance at the altar as the service of consecration drew to its close.